Snow leopard, by the way. Have you seen the snow leopard?
Is he an assassin?
He's not an assassin. No, he's a Ghanaian skier called Kwame Nkrumah-Acheampong. And do you know where he learned to ski? He's competing for Ghana.
In Milton Keynes.
He worked. He learned to ski when he was working as a receptionist at the ski centre in Milton Keynes. And his outfit actually isn't a tribute to the jungle or to Ghana or the native African wildlife. His leopard skin outfit is a tribute to the women of Milton Keynes. Interestingly, you can't really see it there, but it's backlit.